Jason!
Ah, Jason!
Here he's gone! Yeah!
Now, there's certain things that you can talk about, and there's certain things that you can't talk about. There's cowboys and there's Indians. Cowboys have no sense of humor. And Indians just want to party, right? So in come the cowboys, no sense of humor, and they don't understand what the Indians up to, and they make their living, they make their life out of capturing and slaughtering Indians. No sense in getting around it, you know. Sometimes you just have to party. What would you do if you didn't? Let's face it. If reality was better than unreality, everybody would want to rush into reality, but everybody tries to escape from reality, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what do you think that is? Because unreality is better. So what I'm really trying to say is, I guess I'm trying to say I'm an Indian.
Take my fucking check. I hope I can take all my fucking clothes off before the night's over. Man, I got a nice looking cop. You ought to see it sometime.
How's business?
Sparse.
Sparse, huh?
Very sparse.
Very sparse.
Yeah.
Sparse.
Nobody wants to give up their seats, I guess.
There must be that.
Uh-oh. Last time I did that, my throat swelled up. There you go. It is funny, though. I look out there, and I do not recognize these people. They all have nice complexions, and I just go, wait a minute, none of my friends have good complexions.
How does it feel, like, the whole homecoming trip, and, like, every time you pick up a paper now, there's a review of the shows, and it's this big, big, big deal out here now.
Is it a big, big, big deal?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. It ought to be a party.